Good morning everyone, this is Jishrika from 5th class. Welcome to today's news headlines. CM General lays foundation stone for Varakkudi Salem project in Manchala and says Tamil Nadu will turn green. Andhra Pradesh High Court to hear Chandrababu Naik's bail petition today. CPM Praja Rakshana Bairi held in Vijayawada. PM Modi launches works worth 7200 crore in Jharkhand. Sahara Group founder Subrata Roy passes away. India is determined to support its maritime sector, says Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman. Union Minister Kiran Rijiju to attend Maldives President oath taking ceremony. Virat Kohli breaks Sachin's record. India defeats New Zealand in semi-finals. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.